Hello, I am Ed, and welcome to my stream. Today we'll be playing Banjo-Kazooie. And into the circle we go. Okay. I'm not really a fan of this level. It's kind of frustrating. Desert. Gobi's Valley. Yeah. Okay. I don't want to get those Joker cards just so I can skip the time trials. Timed things. Empties out, emotive fills. Water? Yeah, okay, yeah. That was worded kind of funny. Which character has this dumb voice? That does not sound familiar. Oh, it's obviously Gobi the Camel. Rusty Vase Crane hangs over the side. It holds a box, but what's inside? TNT, I believe. Yeah. Got my card. Two so far, so that's pretty good. Okay. See the picture on my screen. Do you know where you have been? That looks like Clanker. Clanker's Cavern. Where are all the Jokers? One over there. Yeah, why not? We'll go this way, maybe. What type of broomstick do I ride? Oh my. Ah, crap. Those are hard. It's the ones with Grundy. You have to talk to her sister, and I did not bother with that. I think it's an eyeball flower. Yeah. Found enough, you know the score. How many notes for the first note? I think it was 50, so that's... yeah, good low number. How do I skip this? Excellent. Hate the time ones. Crap, it's Rusty Bucket Bay? Yeah. Okay, good. That's not too bad. That Monster Mansion is real hard, but what's not found in the graveyard? Ghosts. Listen up now. It sounds like Mumbo. I believe that's Mumbo. Okay. Here's the three answers. One you'll pick. What's my amazing party trick? I think it was to eat a bucket of beans. Yeah. Treasure Trove's got a treasure hunt. How many X's little runt? I'm gonna say six. Yeah. I'm getting very lucky with my guessing. The Clock's beaver is really dumb. What's the problem that makes him clock? He's got nothing to eat. Can't get into his house. This kind of reminds me of the Simpsons game where you have to do the Simpsons trivia with a word shake. Kind of reminds me of that. Turtle, a muddy turtle, a muddy hut. A mud hut. Yeah. Okay, so now I have three jokers. And I don't want to do that. I skip the time trial. If I go back over to that way, I don't think it matters too much. Yeah, it's pretty much the same thing. So, I guess I'm going to risk it with this one. Listen up now, then make your choice. Which character has this dumb voice? That sounds like Klungo, I think, or whatever his name is. Okay, Logo the Toilet, sounds about right. There we go. Don't be smart. Not one yet. When I... small, what was my pet? I want to say Warthog. Yeah, it's Warthog. That way I can get another Joker. Click Clock Wood, the Shaman's dumb. What useless creature do you become? And it's Bumblebee. Here's a character from the game. Do you know the dumb thing's name? No. Oh, it's... Boggy. Yeah. I think Soggy's his kid. Terrible name for a kid. Well, that looks like the re... No, it's the haunted house or the reactor and... crap, that's... Click Clockwood. Crap. That was a hard one. Oh, that's definitely a Click Clockwood. Yeah. Really? Okay. Would've... this one's tripping me up a bit. That's the bay, the beach place, Treasure Trove, Cove. There we go, finally. This piece of music is heard. Which moves done by your stupid bird? It did pretty good with the rhymes. That's invincibility. It did really good with the rhymes. Stride, Wonder Wing, Wonder Stride, Stilt, no. Stilt Stride. I want to say that. No, okay. I couldn't remember what it was. Ah. Listen carefully to this tune. Which world's it from, you furry goon? Desert level. Gobi's Valley. Gobi's Valley. Yay. Get health. Hopefully I get this one right. Or now, before you lose, what type of toothpaste do I use? Moldy cheese, I think it was. Yeah. Listen carefully to this tune. Which world is it from, you Freegown. I think it's the swamp. Nope. Well, that sucks. Okay. Oh, do I lose out now? Like, ah, that sucks. Crap. Okay. Well, fine. Monster Mansion. You can creep, but what wakes the ghost from his sleep? Banjo tread on the creaky. I think it's the floorboards. Yeah. Crap, I should have skipped that. That was not the one I wanted. I wanted that. Right, out of. Okay. Down here, was it? There it was. I actually did it. Hooray! 2 seconds to spare. So we got 4 cards. Really? Nope. May as well skip these. See the picture on my screen. Do you know where you have been? It's the cemetery place. I'm terrible with names. Mad Monster Mansion. Click-clock eagle that you meet. Oh, its name's Airy. Oh, how many? Autumn worms. I think it's 10. Yeah. Across the sky, I love to glide. What type of broomstick do I ride? Rough Rider. Is it the Gutlift or did I already say that? Yeah, I already said that. I messed up again. I got 3 lives left, so that's. Good. Lucky charm. Shrunken head, maybe? Crap. Okay, I usually curl up in a peep. Where does Grunty like to sleep? Comfy dumpster. Crap! Okay. So things are getting a little stressful. Yeah, there's one more wrong and I am doomed, I get it. Okay. How dare you look? Stop that there. What color undies do I wear? I think it's spotty purple. Crap, I don't know what color she... What color are her undies? I did pretty good, I almost got to the end, but it sucks I started all the way from the beginning. Okay. Nearly made it. Okay. Clanker's Cavern smells really stale. How many ways to get in the whale? I always thought it was a shark. Well, more than 4. That kind of... More than 4? Yeah. There we go. See the picture on my screen? Do you know where you have been? That's the Mumbo's Mountain. Mountain. Mumble's Mountain, you don't know. What does that big gorilla throw? Oranges. Listen up now, then make your choice. Which character has this dumb voice? Alright, it's a crocodile. The crocodile's in. Yumbles and Grumbles? Yeah. So I got two so far. See the picture on my screen. Do you know where you have been? That's Clanker, so probably Clanker's Cavern. It's Clanker's Cavern. I don't think I want to go that way. A little more, it wouldn't hurt. What would I have for dessert? Eyeball ice cream, cockroach cream, sorbet. Eyeball ice cream. Crap. Let's see if your memory is foggy. What's the name of my pet dog? Leg chomper? Big Naga? Ripper. I'm gonna say Ripper. I should really pay attention to what her sister was saying. Maggot pie? Yay, I got it. Oh, giant egg. What's not inside? A smaller egg. An extra life. A jiggy piece. An extra life. See the picture on my screen, do you know where you have been? Crap. Snow Place, maybe? Free Easy Peak. Oh, it's the pipe in his mouth, okay. Little frog, red frog, green frog. I don't think I've seen a green frog. Yeah. Listen up now, then make your choice. Which character has this dumb voice? Snippet the crab. Nipper the hermit crab. Yeah. Here's the three answers. One you'll pick. What's my amazing party trick? Bucket of beans. Five more than it was, or? Five. Crap, it was more. Maybe it was six, I don't remember. I've already forgot. Flowers. It's the hut. Mud hut. So gotta get this right, get the Joker. Listen up now, then make your choice. Which character has this dumb voice? Sounds like a walrus. Robnut Squirrel, was it the Walrus? Sounds like the Walrus. Yeah. See the picture on my screen, do you know where you have been? Oh, the Gobi's Valley. Right. the best way to go? Obviously right. I'm not pretty, I'm quite a mess. What do I hide under my dress? A flea circus. Reinforced mass bloomers. I'm gonna say reinforced girdle. Yeah. In Spiral Mountain, fields are green. Which veggie baddie isn't seen? The potato. Don't remember seeing a potato. Oh, it's the Treasure Trove Cove. Okay. Oh, come on. That's like a fence. I'm gonna say Treasure Trove Cove. Yeah, okay. Really hope I beat it this time around. Maker the injured goes, Sipper the drinking goes, Napper the sleeping goes. I'm gonna go with Napper the sleeping goes, that makes sense. It's napping. Hag monthly, I am not, I'm okay, whatever. Did not read that fast enough. Posing in my long johns. Crap. Just gonna get some health. Same question over again. So it wasn't the long johns. Crystal ball. Yay. See the picture on my screen. Do you know where you have been? Looks industrial. Probably the one with the boat. Rusty Bucket Bay. Grunty sister, what's her name? Bruntilda. Bruntilda? I think it's Bruntilda. Yeah. If I can skip. Might as well skip it, really. I have one more. On my screen, you know where you have been. We already did that one before. I think it was. Oh, it's coal for the boat, so it's Rusty Bucket Bay. Click Clock Wood, the shaman's dumb. What useless creature do you become? I forgot where it said that. Click Clock Wood, Bumblebee, okay. Across the sky, I love to glide. What type of broomstick do I ride? Lard Master 2000. I think it's Lard Master. I keep getting that wrong. Every time. The newsstands is where I've been. What's my favorite magazine? Well, she said Fat Hag Monthly already. Not her favorite though, okay. It keeps me safe and free from harm. What have I as a lucky charm? Maybe Dragon's Foot? I don't remember. Crap. This is where I die. I'm gonna lose 5 health on this one stupid block. Cauldron College? It keeps me safe and free from harm. What have I as a lucky charm? No, I don't think it was a Dragon's Foot. It wasn't the shrunken head, I don't believe. Loogie-filled hanky. Yeah. Now skip that. Achievement unlocked. Hooray, the Quizmaster. That was frustrating. Oh. Okay. Well, she's complaining, whining, whatnot. And to be fair, I was doing the same, so I guess it's, you know, let her go on. And then she runs away. Good. Kind of want the stuffed witch. That would be kind of a nice prize. Oh, a washing cauldron. That's kind of nice too. Okay. Chief of Ideas, Craig, Grantees, and... Tootie. I'll just like credits. Can I skip this? I can. So I guess that's... that, but I think there's more to it. So I think there's... I can actually fight the witch. In the cauldron we go. Okay. Oh, I hate these things. So you can kind of dodge them a little bit. Come on. Get on the leaf. I already did this, so that's good. Can I fall in the lava, I wonder? No, okay, good. Okay. Oh, so yeah. Nice little trophy. So this cauldron, I wonder... Oh, okay, it leads me to there, so that's... pop in there. And it pops me right there. Okay, so that's, you know, saves you a little bit of trouble, I suppose. I got plenty of notes. I can go in there. Hooray, I did it. I opened the door. So this must be the final boss. Should have enough puzzle pieces to do this. Thank you. I had four left to spare, so that's not too bad. Door opens. Final battle will happen, but I wonder what's over here. Oh, it's the room where the... Where when you, like, you lose, or even, like, the opening... Really? Opening credits. Oh, come on. Die. Well, that wasted a whole bunch of health. That's this room. I wonder if I can do anything with these. I kinda wonder if I can go in these doors or... No? Okay, that's fine. There's another cauldron. Oh, I have a feeling that's what... Oh, gross. Okay. No problem, just push on in and I'll fire you up. So that's how I fight Grundy. Hop in the cauldron. But I wonder what these doors do. I can open that. And golden feathers, okay. So that gave me 10, that's pretty good. Blue eggs, okay. Already full, but you know, why not? Found some modes, but you need some. Oh, I'm off by 2. Red feathers, I wonder what's in there then. So I only need 2 notes. 82. Okay, so let's see what I... Utils. Where can I get 2 notes? Click clock wood. I guess I'm going there. Come on. Turn up. Gotta know what's behind that door. Hey, how's it going, Zelda man? How you doing? Now, I'm going to try to get 2 notes. Oh, I'm in Click Clock Wood, so I guess that is pretty convenient. That is pretty good. It's good, right on. That's good. Can't remember which one that I didn't get notes in. The last one, I believe, was... Winter. So there might be some notes in winter, I just need 2 notes. I think I'm gonna fly around, so I'll have a better chance of finding the notes. Waste of feathers, though. There we go. No! Want those notes. There we go. Got one. Not giving up without it. Come on. Please don't fall. Okay. No. No. Well, at least I can just fly back up, so it's not that big of a deal. There we go. Okay, so I got all the ones I need. So I am gonna get out of here. Now, where is the door out? There it is. Okay. There we go. Can you get me underneath this leaf? No. I don't think you can. Okay. Oh, come on, I was still on it. Get in the thing. Okay, there we go. Okay, so I believe it's this way. Yeah, this way. So now I can see what's behind this door. And it is... Oh, I don't have... Oh, okay. Just enough, that's perfect. I have zero jiggies, hopefully I... That's cool, I have red honeycombs now. I don't know what that does, but... Right on. Get my supplies up, and then I'm gonna go fight Grundy. Gruntilda? Whatever her name is, I'm not sure. There. And in we go. Oh, final boss. Skill and might, okay. About to... Whoa, okay. Yeesh. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do with this. Eggs, of course. Don't get close, though. Okay. Oh, it's double health. Okay, that's pretty cool. Crap. Nope, not the right button. Crap. She is tough. She doesn't exactly give out honeycombs, so that's... No. Nope. crap, I jumped off the thing. Well, get some more stuff and go back at it. Okay. So this time, hopefully I do better. Last time was just a practice. This is the one that's legit. This one counts. I'm gonna beat her for sure this time. She's gonna dive bomb me. I just gotta dodge, I think. Just gonna dodge. And then I shoot her. Crap. She is shooting at me. Honey, I don't think I need that right now. She didn't hit me yet. Okay. Wait, crap, there we go. So I think it might be a mistake to... I gotta be real careful on this ledge. Stop doing the ground pound, it's not doing me any favors. Take that now, I suppose. No! And then insta-kill. Well, that's not good. May as well take that now. Crap. She get me here. So I think you can almost outwait her. And then she'll kind of slow down briefly. Seem to there. I'm gonna play it safe. I'm just gonna let her tire herself out. There we go. Stupid thing. Yeah, she will slow down for a brief moment. If you can fast enough to get up there. Oh wow, where am I going? Whee! crap. So now it's time to fly after her. I gotta obviously fly into her. Way off. Let's try not to die, shall we? Way off. Okay. I'm really bad at aiming. I might as well take some health. Right, may as well. Okay, she kind of dodged that. That's fine. Excellent. Whoa. Okay, witch, come here. Ah, you moved. Tried to line it up. Ah, she moved. I did something stupid. Okay, didn't die. That's good. Oh, no. Okay, so I'm still in the air. Grab some feathers while I'm down there. Crap, just a good aim. Well, or I just suck. One or the other. Yeah, I suck. Gonna get closer. I don't like this. Right in the face. Okay. I guess I'm not hitting her. So sometimes she has a force field. Okay, so that's gonna be tricky. Okay, so Jinzos are helping me. That's good. Hopefully that shot didn't hit me. Yeah, take that. Jinzo attack. Oh, I'm so not gonna survive this. She got good shots. I don't know if they're heat seeking. I think they might be heat seeking. Ah. Crap. This is stressful. Okay. Wonder. Nope, Vince really does not hurt her. Okay. I don't think I lost health, so I'll leave that there, because I'll probably need that for later. I think that somehow eliminates taking damage. I noticed that the first time I did it. So that's crap. Okay. Okie dokie. Nope, still fine. Okay. Right. Did I get her? She's flying away. Okay. Crap, where am I going? Come on. Stupid controls. I'm partially to blame. So. Crap. Zigzag. Can't get me if I'm zigzagging. Right fire. Okay. Got it right in the head. Come on. Where is she? Like, oh, there she is. Crap, so much crap. Yeah, I'm not a fan of time battles. Crap, I don't think I got her in time. I think I was out of range. There we go. Jeez. Thank you. Yeah, I think that cancels that out, so that's kind of nice. Crap. And then she goes over to this one. Wait a minute or two. Wow, that was kind of close. I got her, yeah. Okay. Yeah, head range there, okay. Oh. Okay. I'm gonna wait for her to stop. Crap, I jumped in at the wrong time. Crap, didn't land in time. Fly pad. So hopefully I can do better on this one. Not quite, okay. Just gotta get closer to her. Aiming that is hard. Flew right into that. Oh, she's saddle sore. No. I'm gonna grab some health. I think I'll need that. I went in the wrong direction completely. I don't... So finicky, the controls. If she didn't move, that would have been alright aim. Oh boy. Oh. Try out my this one, the Jinzos appear.
Yeah, there we go.
Just gonna go ahead and land, let them do their thing. This is going a little bit more smooth. Well, I spoke way too soon there. Get some health. Faster like this, maybe. Yeah. Come on. Ginginator. Ginzonator. Oh, this is so not working out in my favor. Like, this is. Insane. I don't know how you like. Okay. That's fine. We'll do this again. Oh, that's kind of neat. Did the flippy thing. It's weird. Shortcut up there? Must be. That pops me out. Oh. Well, that was a waste of feather. There. Crap. I think that's the three of the thing. Oh, well, oh, what a waste. Guess I'll grab some honeycombs while I can. Perfect. Out. Okay. I got closer last time, so hopefully this time I beat her. That health right now, so I'll leave that there. Crap, did not land fast enough. Can I shoot her while she's like... No, I have to be on top of the things, okay. Yeah. It's hard though. Very difficult. Crap. Whew. Okay. Crap, I jumped at the wrong moment. Oh, I gotta stop doing that. Okay. go. She's got the force field up. I think I don't have to keep hitting her. I think that's just if I land, Jinzo's up here.
Yeah, there we go.
Jinzo. Crap. Really love it for that thing up here. Yeah, there we go. I only have three health though, so that's. Crap. Crap. So close. Well, each time I get farther, so that's at least a good sign. Progress is being made. Oh, I should not have taken that. Did not need it. Okay, it didn't do it slow enough. Should have done that a little bit slower. Oh, angles were off there. Okay. Crap. that was a little off, but that's fine. Oh, that was close. No, she moved. Okay, that's fine. Oh, that could have been bad. Oh, that kind of saved me, actually. Now I can land. Jinzo should appear. In the hole. Come on. Ha! Okay, there we go. There, that's that. Not quite. Come on, get out of there. Oh, come on! Had one left. I do better at dodging. Oh, wrong button completely. No, that's the wrong button. I'll take this. Where are you? Fly. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. Crap, did it too soon. Huh, usually she does the... Okay. Nope, wrong button. Wrong button. I don't know why I keep mixing up X and Y. Now I gotta figure out which button is which. Okay, that's Y. Excellent, okay. Thank you. crap. I'll leave that for later when I probably will need it. Crap. Too close. Try to. You gotta get that sweet spot where you're not too far away, but you're not too close. Seems to angle down, so you gotta be slightly above her. Okay, fine. That's fine. That'll land. Crap. See, they seem to lock on pretty well where you're going, so you kind of have to like change directions as it's coming at you. Now, if that Jinzenator could pop up, that'd be fantastic. There we go. Jinjo. That's a weird word. Yeah. Oh, crap.
Hooray! I think I won.
Well, pretty sure that's it. She can really take a hit. She is a tough person. Left it A or that maybe? I don't know. Right on. That was satisfying. That was fantastic. Guess we'll just enjoy the cinematics. Oh, now we're on the beach, so that's kind of nice. Nice tropical vacation after, you know, all that time fighting all those monsters. Huh, that's kind of funny. Girl and her melons, that's very, very interesting. Hooray, we're heroes. Okay, so it's just going through all the names of the characters. Klengo, I didn't really see much of him in this game. He's just kind of in the cinematics. He doesn't really appear too often. I see his friends, like his little the other minions, but not Klengo himself. Alright, well, that is that. I don't think anyone's really interested in the names of all these things. So, I think I'm gonna end it.